Okay, if you saw last video, this is we were eliminated by a death stick.
You're under arrest.
Kinda wanted to pull them into it. Bit careful there. Looks like I want to go up here, and I must do it within a time period there.
Wasn't that fun?
You're an intruder! Let's see what you've got.
Get him, Kyle. Get him.
Nice try. This one's mine.
What I'd like are some shields, but I don't see any. Okay, let's just keep going. Quick save.
Intruder. You're just.
What was that?
Stop!
Was that certain doom down there? Oh, this is looked like where we were.
Come back here.
Okay. Alright, I recognize that room. I don't know what I'm thinking. Is this the way, Kyle? Or we just came through here. Keep forgetting where on earth it is that I'm going. Here, Kyle. Where am I going, Kyle? Okay, obviously we killed people there. I don't see the ability to go up further, so it feels like this should be a way that I need to go. Don't tell me that I also... Okay, we also went through here. Ah. Okay. This. Anything to do here? No. Kyle just watching as I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, here's something, Kyle.
A lift that works.
What was that?
Just stand there, Kyle. Don't worry, I got it. I saw my horsepower thing activate there, but I guess not.
That's really Darth Vader's camp. That's what I heard. I'm sure glad I wasn't stationed here when Vader was alive. I heard he liked to use stormtroopers for lightsaber practice. I've never even seen a lightsaber. Let's hope we never have to.
Surprise! right. Whoa, they got the jump on me. You see that? I can't even, like, I'm stuck on them. Let's just heal up again, I guess. These guys are not nearly as bad. Although they're awfully difficult to hit. Okay. So literally just over here. Please don't tell me I was. Please don't tell me I was just over here. Another one, Kyle? I mean, is there another one I can go? Looks like we're already all the way up. I was here. I know I was here. Can't destroy that. So now it's a matter of just finding where on earth I'm supposed to go next. Going up is usually a good thing. Appear to be up. And by being up, okay, Kyle is up here too.
Good idea. We can feed the energy back into the machine and overload it.
Yeah, I'm glad I happened to come upon that. I mean, if they didn't have the little icon change, never would have found that. Never, ever. No, Kyle. Not you.
Jaden, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh. Where are you?
I'm not really sure. I'll have to catch up with
you.
Just
saw you.
Go on ahead without me.
Vader's castle.
What's going on, Jaden?
I appear to be in a very
nothing
dark
I can't
place.
Handle.
Good. I ran into some trouble, but I'm almost to the top of the core.
I wonder why the Imperials are here now.
His career ended very unfortunately. Yeah. Looks like some kind of major arena. Like, what's the point of a largish room like this unless something were to come up from there, like a rancor?
Are you new here?
Yes.
You made a wise choice. The Master will soon return to lead us to glory.
Who are
you?
Let's
see what you've got.
Oh, this guy, these guys got light scabers, don't they?
It's a Jedi! No!
Oh! 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 Simple enough. Okay, I'll take it.
I'll
stormtroopers. They think they can hit me. That's a lot of them.
You will die.
Okay. Next time, try to present a challenge. Especially because his stormtrooper buddies there that were outside far superior. Far superior. You stay where you are. This is better run on a trained Jedi. It won't kill anything. So, detonation packs. Got another guy thinks he can take me on.
Let's see how good you are.
I gotta remember, can't get cocky. Must have ketosis on there or something. Okay, finally.
We're wanted up in the throne room.
For what?
I guess they're almost done up there. We'll be leaving soon.
The Sith will rise again. Let's see what you've got.
I could have easily hit him if it allowed me to immediately swing my saber after doing it. I just gotta check other areas before I go in the one more obvious area. It's just kind of like a neuroticism of playing games.
You will die by my hand.
Exactly where you are going. Let's kill the weaker guy first. There we go. That's sweet. Nice. Okay. Oh, that almost got me. This guy's didn't have a hope or a prayer, but
the Jedi are here.
The Sith will rise again.
The Master favors. Come get me.
Actually, let me find some help first.
You can't get away.
I'm not trying to get away.
Come get me, Jedi!
Okay, that was kind of bad. There we go. Where's your friend? I didn't kill him already, did I?
What are you doing here?
Okay, thank you.
I just got into the castle. Looks like you took care of everything down here. Where are you now?
I'm in a hangar.
Okay, I'll catch up with you soon.
I mean, is it cool that we get to see Vader's castle?
An intruder.
There's no escape.
You can't stop.
Supposed to retract your sabers in a fight. I think I can go up there. That looks like that would kill me. And yet, where am I supposed to go?
Huh.
sense you, Jedi. Let's see how good you are. Someone didn't like Vader much.
So it's actually advantageous to get him in that position. Excuse me. It's almost over before it begins.
I thought you would be a chow.
Don't hurt my feelings. Right, let's quick save. Where'd he go?
Face me, Jedi. Give up. I thought you would be a challenge.
It didn't allow me to nail him there. Okay, this guy's actually a little bit challenging. Can I lame him? What the heck was that? Okay, that's how I go. Here. But hey, that's that guy, isn't it?
I sense your presence, Jaden. Rosh, what are you doing here? The disciples of Ragnos brought me. At first I thought they were going to kill me, but I was wrong about them. Do you realize how much power there is in the dark side? Kyle was holding us back, Jaden. You should feel the power. It's beyond anything you've ever imagined.
Rosh, what are you saying? You're a Jedi.
I never thought you had it in you.
No.
I knew from the beginning.
No, I...
Enough talk! Rosh, destroy this puny Jedi so we can complete our task.
Yes. If you're too weak to join us, Jaden, then we can't let you stand in our way.
I've been waiting for this moment.
There you are.
I'm waiting.
You can't stop us.
Okay, I'm supposed to kill these guys first.
Hero.
I thought I got him.
I'll catch you! You are weak.
I am unstoppable.
Assuming I have to kill these guys first. Am I supposed to destroy something over here? Am I just supposed to hit them a lot? Let's,
You won't get away!
I am unstoppable! You would pay for that. We are unbeatable.
Easy.
Kyle, I...
Oh. Did you really think I would give up my new apprentice so easily?
Tavion.
You should have killed me when you had the chance, Katarn. Your pathetic Jedi mercy is a weakness that shall cost you your life. And the life of your Academy's students. But not you, my dear Rosh. Come.
Yes, Tavion.
Rosh, no!
Fool, your petty friendship cannot compare with the power of the dark side.
So, is this what it's come to, Tavion? Stealing scraps of the Force like some sort of intergalactic parasite?
Spare me your self-righteous pity, Katarn. You may have shamed me when you spared my life, but that was before I found this. Now, I have a new master. One who has promised me the power to destroy you and all the Jedi.
Ragnos? What can a dead Sith Lord give you?
Everything I have ever wanted. Not that you'll be around to see it.
I can't keep this up for long.
Hold on.
Finally, you can use the saber as a cutting tool.
We looked everywhere after getting free, but Tavion had already taken Rosh and fled.
So now we know who is leading this cult, but that doesn't explain why there are so many Dark Force users.
Some of Dasan's leftover reborn were with her. As for the cultists, Jaden has a theory.
If the scepter can store the Force, maybe it can release it too. Tavion could be using it to empower her followers.
Corrupting disciples with the dark side of the Force. That would explain a lot. Did you get a good look at the scepter?
Yeah, I bet it belonged to Ragnos. We need to figure out what Tavion plans on doing with it if we're going to stop her.
Agreed. You are going to need to build a new lightsaber to replace the one you lost. While we try to figure out what Tavion's next move is, I'd like you to take a more active role at the Academy.
Sir?
Jaden, you handled yourself exceptionally well on Vajoon. To confront three Dark Jedi and defeat them took bravery and skill. For your efforts, I feel you are ready to join our ranks as a Jedi Knight.
Congratulations.
Yes, Master Skywalker. Thank you both.
Jaden, after the battle, I felt the anger seething inside you. You may be a Jedi Knight now, but you still must beware of the dark side.
Yes, Kyle. I'll try not to fail you.
It's just that guy's so annoying.
Final style. So you still just the three styles, huh? Okay. I could do dual saber. I could do two-handed. Dual saber sounds pretty cool. Dual green. Or should I do dual orange? Dual purple. How about dual purple? Hilt one. It really doesn't matter. Let's do the big Sabies, the Praetor. Only one fighting style. Only one fighting style. Three choices of fighting style. Ah. I do like the three choices. I haven't done the dual sabers before, so I'll do them.
Now that you're a Jedi Knight, Luke and I have decided to give you some more challenging missions. You still need to be careful, though. Trouble can crop up anywhere.
Okay, five more missions, and then I'm guessing after these missions, maybe another five missions as a master. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Let's just choose the first one.
If they are indeed attempting to steal Force power from that tomb, Tavion might be there. Be careful, and call for assistance if you find her.
No, I'll just take her out. Force drain. Let's do force drain. Alright, let's do the concussion gun. Nice. Okay, I guess I will see you guys next. Let's just kill this guy. Trying to figure out, so how does do the sabers work? That felt easier than if I didn't have that. And if you throw, you can... I wonder if you can throw and defend with the other one. So I can throw and fight a little bit. That's kind of cool. Yeah, a little bit nice. Okay, this is why the purple is nice. He's dancing with it. Okay. Alright, we'll keep it at that. And I will see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.